Marty's so close. Oh, and Lamburto loses. What a shame. Yay! Tired.
He's gonna roll. This is a moment of truth right here. If he is gonna be able to choose the obstacle.
Red, that's me.
Fail. No.
Fail.
That's me.
Now you get a roll.
I challenge you two to jump rope. Whoever lasts the longest wins. You can jump rope in any way.
Lamburto versus Marty.
This isn't a very good surface to jump on.
Doesn't matter. Whoever lasts the longest wins. On your mark, get set, go.
No.
Marty is our winner. Okay, you can stop now, Marty. How does it feel to win?
Well, again, as I always say, who are you talking to?
Marty.
Then.
Okay, Lamburto, you need to throw your die. Ten jumping jacks. Well, congrats to Marty.
Again.
Green, that's me.
Of course it is. It's always you.
That's I challenge you to the obstacle course. Can you make it a little bit harder?
Yeah, sure.
Marty's getting ready for his race. On your mark, get set, go. Done.
How many
16 seconds. Lamberto's getting ready for his race. On your mark, get set, go.
An astonishing 15.9 seconds.
The one. Take your punishment.
Arm circles.
Does our guest star Monique Brown wish to try the obstacle course?
Yeah, what the heck?
Alright. And if she wins,
hold your phone.
You guys lose. Alright, let's go, Monique. Are you gonna time it? Let's go, Monique Brown. On your mark, get set, go.
I'm the party application rocking just like that.
And she's done. What's the time?
14.8 seconds.
Thank you.
Monique, what does it feel like to win?
Great.
You always win.
I you guys are just sore losers, because I won and you lost.
Yeah, yes, sir.
With the amazing score of 14.8, Lamburto came in with 15.9 and Marty 16.1.
Well, I challenge you to. Maybe you already left. That's it. All right, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, bye. Lamburto! Hello?